boy, it doesn't mean anything. Trying to open up deep space. You know, molecular structures and string theory and... That's where this whole thing got started. There was a period in the 50s when a decorative motif was in that shape. Kind of multiple interlocking boomerang shapes. That's when I just let it kind of like spin out of control. I started going deeper and deeper into space. So it's kind of coming at you, but it's going back. But none of this means anything. I mean, this is just purely...
I mean, none of this is meant to be taken
seriously. Every time I walk into the grocery store, the first thing you see are cases of ramen noodles for $8.
Yeah, okay.
That'll work. Because I guess I should be the one that determines whether it's a hit or not. In other words, if I'm happy with it. But see, I'm never happy with the work.
Yeah, kind of getting lost in the little world that I create. But it's anti-war to the extent that there's war going on, but you have no idea who's who. Which to me is what is the absurdity of war.
Because it's the only thing I know how to do. Maybe it's just this simple ego thing where you want some approval.